You love Elena. You always will.
I'm in love with a woman I can never have.
Did you ever think Elena would have been better off if she'd never met you?
The worst thing for Lady Gilbert is you. Shouldn't have done what he did. Did it because he loves you.
I forgive you.
You are the best influence on me. I need you. You are the good. I need a little good in my life. Because without it, awful lot of darkness.
Why don't you let people see the good in you? I think I'm falling in love with him. It's not just that she makes him a better person, and she does, but he changes her, too. Damon challenges her. Surprises her. He makes her question her life. Beliefs. Stefan is different. His love is pure. He'll always be good for her. Damon is either the best thing for her, or the worst.
I know that you're in love with Elena. But I think you're afraid of what might happen when we find the cure at the end of the rainbow. Must be hard trying to live up to Stefan.
Elena, when are you gonna figure out that the outside world is not nearly as dangerous as the person you're inviting into your own bedroom?
Here's the thing, Elena. I don't know what to say, or do, or think. All I know is that right now, I want to rip your clothes off right here in the middle of this hall and throw you in one of these classrooms and kiss every square inch of your body while a bunch of people that drive minivans listen, wishing they were us.
Yes, I would rather die than be human. I'd rather die right now than spend a handful of years with you, only to lose you when I'm too old and sick and miserable and you're still you. I'd rather die right now than spend my last final years remembering how good I had it and how happy I was, because that's who I am, Elena, and I'm not gonna change. And there's no apology in the world that encompasses all the reasons that I'm wrong for you.
I'm not sorry that I met you. I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive. You've been a terrible person. You've made all the wrong choices, and of all the choices that I've made, this will prove to be the worst one, but I am not sorry that I'm in love with you. You and I, we're messy and complicated, but we're real.